22110 by Dungeons Only. On a holy priest. No, not holy priest. Healer priest.
What spec am I again?
Dispersed. So, last episode, I think we went from 22 to 23, about halfway through 23 at the moment. So, at this next dungeon, we should be able to hit 24, no problem. So, at the moment, obviously only running one tunnel, Twist of Fate. It seems like. I don't know, actually. It's, I don't know. Actually, I think I might. I'll go with that one, actually, because after healing a target below 35% health, you deal 20% increased damage and 20% increased healing for 10 seconds. But when am I ever going to let a target potentially go down to what? 35% health? Like, doesn't really seem like it's going to be a thing. So, I think we're just going to leave that as is. But yeah, as I said last episode, guys, if you're enjoying this, don't forget to smash that like button for me. And of course, if you are new, do not forget to subscribe. Alrighty, guys, let's get lobbied up. Alrighty, guys, we are back. Finally. The stockade. Here we go. Oh, here we go. There we go. Grab that. And grab that. Ghoul bones. Alrighty. Look out, we're already on. Guy. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the last episode. Oh, seriously, man, come on. Come back. Let's see what this guy back up. Let's swap this back over. Oh shit. I don't know if I like that anymore. Jesus bloody Christ, guys. Oh, God damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what are you doing? Just... Just reset. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn. Jesus Christ, I don't know oh, shit. God damn it, man. Seriously. Just reset, dude. You're wasting armor. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Bloody hell. Oof. Jesus Christ. That was stupid, man. That was so dumb. I don't know why you just didn't reset that. That was a massive pull, man. That was ridiculous. I need to mark you, man. Like 48 deaths in the first friggin' second. Bloody hell.
I need to set focus on you. I need to move you up.
I need to swap this back. I don't like this at all. Serum, oh Jesus. I hate when you swap to go do something else. Oh wow, this is a fucking quick dungeon. I mean, you're not being a bloody scrubbing door. I wonder how much of this is going to be overheal. Might even be able to quickly sign up for another one after this. Need to move this up here. Oh damn, boy. Oh Jesus, what the fuck is that? Should have some kind of like movement thing, that would be really cool. Oh no! Take it off me, boy, take it off me. I seriously need to move that friggin' time frame in. That's two on my head in. Hey, shove off, little bitch. Yeah, I need to move that friggin' focus frame, bro. It's two on my head in.
No.
Oh, no, we're in battle. I can't do it. Shit. Refresh that. Just get another heal on this guy. deeps in there. Just top these guys off. Go back onto this guy. There's another level. Beauty. No. Well, that didn't take too long. Took kind of 10 minutes considering we started out pretty bad. Not too shabby at all. And I've never done that one before. It's only like 3 or 4 bosses. It's not too bad at all. Not too shabby. Hello. See you later. Oh, almost got two. What was that thing? No idea. Alrighty, what did we get? Boots. There we are. I should be able to put that on there because I don't have one. Noise. Awesome. All I need now is a neck. A neck, and that is all. That's awesome. We almost actually got 2 full levels out of that. It's awesome. Alrighty, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. It went a little longer than I expected. 10 minutes or so. Not too bad for an old dungeon, though, which is really nice. Really, really nice. I need to drop this, by the way, because that's from Wayland Caverns. I'm going to pick it up next time I go there. Alrighty, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I did 64k healing. How much was overheal, though? Only 17k this time, which is not bad. Not bad at all. How about deep? So I go 28k, not too bad. I got almost. Jesus Christ. I was almost half. Mage. It's insane. Damn. Alrighty, guys. Well, hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to smash that like button for me. And of course, if you're new, do not forget to subscribe. Alrighty, guys. That'll be 2012 signing up. And remember, stay frosty.